turn that one off.
Yeah, yeah. Well, old girl game of the WrestleMania.
Fuck that. I forget old girl. Hey, turn the camera again.
You said what?
Camera one more time. Y'all put this on YouTube.
That one.
Hey, you know how to skip it. Y'all be clipping the shit, right?
Nah.
Straight videos. Just,
we do raw. Uncut.
Listen.
Raw uncut.
Listen, this is raw. This is uncut. I met, what's your name again?
Deshaun.
No, don't worry about the names.
We met Day Day. We met my nigga Iz. I ain't gonna call him my nigga. I'm gonna call him my Hebrew. I met my Hebrew Iz. And I met my dude AA. You don't need to know
double
it.
Double A.
Double A. I call him AA. You know what I'm saying? I'm S Dot. I'm out here with the skateboard. They blessed me tonight. You know what I'm saying? We got dollar bills, and I ain't giving it to them because they ain't asked for no money at all. You know what I'm saying? This is real stuff. They blessing us. And if y'all ain't reading this on YouTube, if y'all ain't listening, y'all need to holler at them. What's the name of it?
That's right.
Wow. Yaha.
Oh, yeah.
Yo. What is it?
Woe to the wicked, right?
Woe to the wicked. You know what I'm saying? This is woe to the wicked. Don't even be cussing and stuff, man.
You loud to cuss, man. You loud to cuss.
And cursing ain't the manly thing.
Cuss? Fuck it. Fuck it. Woe to the wicked, man.
Profane ain't nothing but meaning.
This is a blessing. This is a blessing. We got this young brother. He like, what the fuck I'm talking about?
Hey,
but
check
this
it
is
out,
real
bro.
Stuff.
Profanity has nothing to do with language.
That's what I like to hear.
The word profanity comes from a Latin word, which means outside the temple.
Curse.
Fanus means temple.
We're not here to teach you.
Listen.
What's a curse? Damn, I forgot. Curse.
What that mean?
Curse comes curse. Means course.
What that mean right there?
Like a discourse.
You're what that mean?
The curse means just to talk,
what
actually.
What that mean? Y'all know what that mean?
One in the pink, one in the stink.
Fuck you. Fuck you. If you ain't talking about nothing that's blessed.
Yeah,
if
you ain't talking about the Bible.
If you ain't
fuck
talking
you.
About this right here, I ain't get it, man. You ain't talking about this. Get that stuff. Get that. Okay. Get all of this, man.
Man, this dude crazy. This dude crazy. Man.
Hey, let's get
all of that,
what
man.
About this right here?
Woo!
Let's do a dance on
Jesus
it.
Jesus is hey, a Negro, a not a white man.
Step on it to get you a blessing.
Stomp on it.
You hear that?
You missed it.
You missed the nigga.
You gotta get the face. There you go.
You hear me? Jesus will never be one of us. You hear me? He's a Blanca. You hear me? He's a fucking Punta. We are real Hebrew Israelites out here. Is that right?
Hebrew Israelites.
We are Hebrew Israelites out here, and they just acknowledged me with that. I'm new to this stuff. So, y'all that see me on Instagram, he wearing them dreads, he don't know what he on. Wearing that Bob Marley stuff. He ain't on nothing.
Hey, you right. He's using the spirit when he said it, because Bob Marley didn't know nothing.
Bob Marley ain't no number smoking weed. Yeah. Oh, we happy every day. Who don't smoke weed every day? I smoke weed every day. I got a hat on my head. I got hash in my pocket. And that stuff don't mean nothing. Nothing.
Damn, look at that, dude. Look at that. Close. Butt look kind of weird, but.
One of them ugly butts. But we back on YouTube. Listen.
Yeah. It's right too, man. This is just being blocked.
Oh, yeah. I see it coming
up. Right, ain't it? Yeah. It's just being blocked, man.
No, this is at night in the blood moon.
Where's it, brother?
We pray to the Lord, Yahweh, Shem, Yahweh, Shem.
Yeah, is that red moon?
Yeah.
Where is it at, though?
It's right there behind the building.
We pray that's our omen of destruction. Mm-hmm. And doom and gloom. Oh, it's getting that.
It got doom and gloom. I heard of that.
It got dark.
I heard that doom and gloom.
You get that Amos one. Get ready for the Amos.
Yeah.
Yeah, ready for
everything you kick.
Oh, you ready for the Amos?
Listen, only thing we was gave to on this earth was to live and to die. You'll never be able to tell me nothing different.
There is no death.
We were born to teach this truth.
Life.
All right, if we're given eternal life, why was we born to die?
There is no death.
We were born to teach this truth.
That's an illusion.
All right, so
your body die, just transcends from one place. Your spirit goes from one place to another.
Please tell me. Your spirit is inside of you. So
let me get
body
it.
Go back to.
Well, yeah, your flesh.
You go back to the Father. Testes.
Okay, take that to me, please.
And we can get that real quick.
I'm gonna get us some brew too.
Hold on.
I don't want to put it on camera getting a brew and all that.
Nah, you that's fine,
hey,
man.
We drinks.
We drinks. We ain't no faggots out here. We drinks.
What is faggots?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Motherfuckers that touch other niggas' booties? We don't do that shit.
They don't know.
Fuck a faggot. We getting a beer. Hot dollar. Right here. Benjamin. Wait, are you cussing this shit? What you mean?
Oh, excuse my language. I'm sorry.
You cussing this stuff?
I'm sorry.
To cuss is say, God bless America. That's a cuss word.
That's
cursing.
God bless America.
Shit, damn heifer.
Damn
heifer, piss, hell, bitch, all in the cuss word. All and shit. Well, dumb.
So fuck.
All right, let me read this. Let me get the scripture for you. Let me get this Amos.
Kick it.
Amos 5:18. Woe unto you that desire the day of the Lord. Woo. To what end is it for you? That's somebody's fake Christians and stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
The day of the Lord is darkness and not light.
Look at you, you need to hear stuff, fella.
It's not for them. As if a man did flee from a lion and a bear met him, or went to a house and leaned on the wall and a serpent bit him. But peep this, listen.
We met a lion and the bear met him.
Well, he escaped the lion, then he ran into a bear. Then he escaped the bear, then he got bit by a serpent. Lost. So there's no escaping the destruction. If you think you...
So he escaped from a lion.
Then he got then hit by a bear.
For example,
escaped from a bear.
If he escapes from martial law, he gonna be caught up in the nukes.
Right. If I escape from martial law, I'm blowing up the nukes.
Escape from martial law, but run into some radical ass skinheads.
Because these wicked fools, they think because they survived a couple of days or something.
Listen, I'm not gonna die until he come and get me. You understand me? Until he come and get me.
Well, let me finish. Let me finish the scripture. He's coming.
Because I'm ready for him.
Oh, you ain't none of us ready for him.
We all ready.
Hey, let me read this.
Because it wouldn't be a reason you out here if you wasn't ready for him. You can do that.
Well, it's going to be heavy, man. What's going to fall down?
It's
going
to be heavy. And you wouldn't be out here if you wasn't ready. That's period. True.
You right.
Let me read this.
Hey, you wouldn't be, baby.
I stand corrected.
Yes, sir. You wouldn't be or anything.
I am ready.
What you about to read? You about to read something?
Oh, well, he got you talking about that dog.
Go ahead.
The same stuff.
No death, you know.
Yeah, go ahead. Bring it out.
Okay, this is Ecclesiastes 12:7.
Ecclesiastes.
Then shall the dust return to the earth as it was, and the spirit shall return unto the Most High who gave it.
So that's what happens when you die. Your body decays, it disintegrates into the dust.
And it turned into
But your spirit goes back to the Father. Yep. That happens to everybody. There's no such thing as hell. You go, if we in hell right now, this is hell. You know what I'm saying?
It feels just like it too.
Can you please tell me how much hell we really gonna live through?
Well, we live in, how much hell we already lived through?
Man, since I was born in 1990.
100 years.
I got another precept. This is Ecclesiastes 3:20. This is Ecclesiastes 3:20. Just keep going.
Like.
And all gold.
Looking all tough and stuff.
All go unto one place. All are of the dust. And all turn to dust again. Who knoweth the spirit of man that goeth upward, and the spirit of the beast that goeth downward to the earth? Wherefore I perceive that there is nothing better than that a man should rejoice in his own works, for that is his portion. For who shall bring him to see what shall be after him?
And y'all really record everything y'all say and put it on there.
Well, that's all we can teach, brother. You know what I mean?
Y'all see how long that is?
This is worldwide.
You know how long that is?
It's very long.
It's been about 2.5 hours since you walked up.
Shit.
Well, I mean.
It lasts for a week, though.
If you just put up a 10-minute video, brother's going to be hungry. They get it. I need more of this. So you got to give it all to him.
I'm cool with that because I watched Hidden Colors and that was like 1.5, 2 hours.
It's like watching a movie.
That's what I'll be doing. I'll be watching long-ass documentaries.
And it's. What is it?
The easy way to find it really is get on Twitter, type in Kings of the Earth.
I'm about to spend this dollar to get a brew, but I'm about to write that shit down.
The Kings of the Earth is easy to remember. You know what I'm saying?
Matthew 10:34?
Yep. Right. But that's it. I come not to bring peace, but bring a sword. Peace, but and then sword, it goes on talking about the family.
Yeah. I got a mother that's going to school for Christianity right now.
Christianity.
She's going to school for the wrong thing.
Probably so.
She went to Ohio Christian University.
Oh, woo! Shit.
Woo! I mean,
they food.
They don't
know shit in there.
They don't know nothing. They don't know not a damn thing.
But that's good, though. That's good that they don't know nothing. I mean, that's the way the Lord set it up. He set it up for the Lord's the one who's actually deceiving her.
So when you say Lord, who do you mean? I'm
talking about the Most High, Yahweh himself. The Most High.
The Lord and God is the same thing.
Well, the Lord, it's just, that's a title.
All right.
No, so we lords.
Jesus is the same thing.
Well, he's the
we're lords.
Well, we're lords, yeah.
Oh!
A man is referred to as
so y'all
lords.
Kicking it to me like.
Well, I'm saying the Lord.
That was lords as in Lord.
Well, we.
Jah, as in the dude owning the castle.
Yeah, you can call the Most High by his name, Yahweh.
Yeah.
You can call him the Most High. You can call him God, the Lord.
I'm going to call him Yahweh.
You call his son Lord. Because
I ain't going to like my mom. That's all she call him. You know what I'm saying? She went to Christian school, but that's all she call him is Yahweh. She don't call him God.
Actually, you know what? The word Lord actually comes from an old English word. which means pretty much breadwinner. The bread provider.
That's what y'all
The one who provides your bread. That's what Lord meant.
That's what he did too.
He said he's the bread of life.
And they just talking about it was blood, water, I don't believe in that.
Whoever eats this bread will not hunger.
So you telling me you think that's real blood, water that he gave him?
It was wine. It's symbolism.
Okay.
Because symbolically, the wine represents his blood.
Okay.
Because the Lord also said in John 15 that he is the vine. Now, let me get it.
Please say that. Because he's the vine that made the grace to make the vine. You know what I'm saying?
Well, the vine is, this is the vine. This is the vineyard. This is the vineyard.
Oh, okay. Kick that.
This
please
is the vineyard.
That,
you ever looked at it? You ever looked at a vineyard where grape growth? You walk up on it, it's like... It's condensed. It's like you see like a branch, like a tree. You see branches. You see this. You see how this one branch got other branches growing off of it. See how it's growing off of them. This is just another branch.
Well, let me break it down to you.
Please.
John 15:1. This is all red letters.
15:1.
Yep.
That's New Testament type of stuff.
Yeah. Yahweh Shai, the Son of God. He said, "I am the true vine." And my father is the husbandman. Ooh. The husbandman means the keeper. Every branch in me that beareth not fruit, he taketh away. And every branch that beareth fruit, he purgeth it, that it may bring forth more fruit. Now ye are clean through the word which I have spoken unto you. Because this is that water.
We're
here to brainwash you. To wash your brain.
So you're here to wash my brain?
To clean you, to brainwash you.
You're here to brainwash me from other stuff that's not real.
Yeah,
that's
get, right. That's you right. gotta clean all that, okay. get rid of all that bullshit.
Right. You know what they call brainwashing, right?
Well, we just flip it
They off. Brainwash you to do drugs that you're not supposed to do.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's why they
Basically,
got there.
This is the best drug in the world you can do.
Yeah, but that's why, they got the D.A.R.E. program.
Yeah.
Who's this, Obi-Wan Kenobi?
I thought it was too. I'm like, whoa.
He about to pull out a lightsaber.
This is America right there for you. Man, go over there, man. Hell, come fuck with me.
Fuck you guys. Oh, we don't walk past like you don't know me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, okay.
Hey,
I
thought so.
No, I don't got no weed, but man, you tell them straight blessings right here, man. Stuff you need to know, man.
What is,
straight up.
Are you in a dress?
But your man's got to go, though, because you know
it's my nigga.
You got a lightsaber?
This is my nigga, though.
Hey, I'll be back, bro. I'm about to go.
You wearing a skirt?
You got a lightsaber?
No.
Oh, because you look like an Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Oh, that's cool, I guess.
What are you?
This is awesome.
What the fuck? Where did he go? That nigga
just
gone.
Let him go.
Yeah.
And pray he don't come back.
That nigga.
Nah, he's cool, though. I can kick him. Oh, yeah, nah, he's not cool. Obi-Wan.
Yeah, crazy.
Man. He was starting to get kind of.
He's sobering up now, though. That's why he went and got a beard. I know it's.
He's getting the beard coming back.
I'm about to wrap it up anyway.
Oh, man.
That nigga crazy.
He's going wild crazy.
That motherfucker stink, man.
He does stink.
Like, God, we've been putting it up with that.
He's trying to be cool with it. I mean, he's a cool dude, though, you know what I mean?
You know, we brotherly, man.
Yeah, he's trying to be brotherly.
Just being brotherly, man. I'm gonna tell him he can wash his ass on the league, bro. Cause I hate that funk, man. Out here getting high. Don't tell him what else he doing with these goddamn Edomites and shit, man. Out here, his girl probably want him throwing him out, man. Cause his ass out here doing whatever he's doing, man. Motherfucker ain't gonna admit this shit, man. Yeah. I'm out here being a faggot getting high with these motherfuckers. He motherfucker ain't gonna admit that shit, man.
All right.
He smell like he ain't been home in days.
Yeah. Funky. A little bit.
But we gonna help him. We gonna help him out by telling him, man.
Just be glad that camera don't have don't have smell-o-vision.
Oh my lord, scratch and smell.
What if there was really smell-o-vision, bro? The shit y'all would have smelled watching our videos.
Scratch the lens.
Yeah. But y'all had to turn the computer off on some of the videos.
Damn. God damn.
For real.
They get foul out here.
Oh my lord, man.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah, let me show y'all something. Let me show y'all something before I...
Here, I'll take that sign. Let me get that.
This is a lot of people, like, when the Pope, you know, like, when that faggot Pope...
Yeah, we didn't even get to talk about that.
When he got off the plane, everybody, like, he all humble because he got in that little Fiat 500.
They so easy to manipulate. Man, the Pope obviously does that on purpose just so you think that he's humble. I mean, it's so simple that a fifth grader could figure it out.
Right. Fiat is a Latin word.
Fiat means... to bring, like, again, as a if you read the Latin Vulgate Bible, when it says, and God said, let there be light, the Bible, Latin Bible says, fiat lux, means, that's where you get the word fiat currency. They make something out of nothing.
Check this out.
Oh, was he driving in a fiat?
Yep.
Oh, so that's symbolic.
Everybody just saw that. Oh, he's humble. He in that little car.
In a fiat. Huh? Wow. That's
going to etymology dictionary.
Yeah, because fiat, and the Pope is Latin. He speaks fluid Latin. The language of the church is Latin. All right. And since he's the Pope, that's probably his top language, I bet. What do you think? Because he's probably speak like, he's a Jesuit, so he probably speak 8 languages. And he talks like a weirdo.
Yeah.
He sounds creepy.
He's un bonito, though. I
what? It's all an act, too. That's not even his real voice, man.
What the fuck?
He's a big actor.
That nigga's ridiculous, man.
And like we said, it's no coincidence that the Pope, because the Pope and him, he's a devil worshiper. He's the pontificate. He carries the title of Pontificus Maximus, which was the same title the Roman emperors used to have. And the Roman emperor was the head of the Roman pagan religion.
Here we go.
Right?
This is going to bug you out. Fiat. This is our etymology dictionary. Okay.
It would be like your boy, bring it on out. Bring it on out. Yeah. Bring it on out.
Kick it to me.
Kick it to me now. Give it to me now.
Sanction from Latin fiat, let it be done.
Yeah, let it be done.
Used in opening of medieval Latin proclamation.
So he came over to America in a fiat saying, let it be done.
That's right.
What happened? The Pope came over here.
Shit.
As soon as he talks to John Boehner, the Speaker of the House, John Boehner resigns. The Pope come over here and shit happens. You had the blood moon coming tonight. Yep. So it's just bugged out. You know what I'm saying?
Third person singular present subjection of fear. Fieri, be done.
Let it be done. It is done.
Come into existence.
What's he bringing into existence? The new world order. The one world government. One world religion.
Use as passive, as facere to make.
The completion of the beast system. Soon they're going to start microchipping people.
Right. To make or do.
And he keeps talking about that climate change. They're going to have that carbon tax. Soon they're going to outlaw cars.
It's coming down, boy.
You don't know what these devils are going to do.
Meaning a decree.
A decree. He came over here and made a decree.
Check this out. A command or order.
An order. That's why John Boehner ain't the speaker no more.
John Boehner.
It's Boehner.
For real? Like Boehner.
Or let there be light.
Let there be, like fiat lux.
This is crazy, man.
That is crazy.
And didn't nobody bring that up, but everybody, that little car.
Oh, we should.
That little car.
Fiat. That's a good point. I didn't even think about that. You're a genius.
No, I'm a genius. I'm a prophet, bro.
Oh,
we are prophets, bro.
Oh, shit.
That's the whole thing, man. I was looking at the whole, I had 2 TVs on that. One on CNN and the other one on C-SPAN.
Yeah.
Man, I had that shit blank. I mean, I was just looking at everything through a spiritual eye, man.
That is a spiritual eye, yeah. When you think, because they kept saying that too. Now I realize that you say it. They kept saying fiat
over
the news.
And over,
fiat over and over.
Yep. They were saying something.
They sure was.
Yep.
Shit.
Yeah, everything is symbolic. Especially with these devil worships.
You know what's going to happen?
Like we said, the Pope is actually the head of the pagan religion. He's still the
That nigga got that little hat. That's the Dagon shit.
Dagon fishing.
Yeah.
Hey, that's why the Pope always releases doves out the window. Because he's an auger, just like the president is also an auger. That's why he's inaugurated.
Listen, Birdman releases doves out the window.
Well, yeah.
And he's a rapper.
Well, he's an auger too. He's probably a pagan devil
worshiper. He's a warlock.
Because what they do, when they release the birds, they get omens and signs by watching the flight of birds.
Birdman's a warlock. Come on now. He's a low-level warlock.
Yeah,
what they call the rappers nowadays. What they say the rappers are, they in the Illuminati.
Oh, yeah, they are.
Yeah, right.
Well, they think they are.
Illuminati is what? It's six.
Yeah, but there's levels of...
There's
low-level nobodies like Birdman, because he's a nobody.
Yeah, he is.
He's a nobody.
He's
so
a
what
dude.
Is Will Smith then? Please speak.
Will Smith a faggot, low-life faggot.
He's a nobody too.
Him and all the most black people and all the people started with dicking their asses. That's some faggot shit.
It is.
And that's how they all got in the movies nowadays.
That is true. That is true.
Your success is being a faggot.
Yes, sir.
You heard of casting couch.
Well, that's why we just talk about the Catholic Church and what they known for, child molestation.
Child molestation.
You know what I'm saying?
Even
you know?
Notre Dame and them.
Oh, yep. Oh, yeah. What about Jerry Sandusky?
Yeah.
They do the same shit over here, Ohio State University.
This ain't no different.
Listen,
ain't
no different. They do it, but they're not going to say nothing.
Of course. That's how their power lies in their secrecy.
Their power lies.
That's where the power, their lies in their power lies. You're right. In their secrecy. You know, their secrecy and their deceit.
The power lies.
Secrecy and deceit. They're losing their power. They're losing their power because their secrecy is being known now.
That's why they make
the things of Esau behind.
That's why they making moves. Oh, you hit that board, boy. We like Tom and Jerry out here. Right. Like,
that's
I ain't want nobody to get hurt on that, man. I mean, listen, I ain't got hurt too many times.
You watch.
Angels got my back.
Man,
Yes, sir.
My son's left out goddamn Hot Wheels on the floor, boy. One morning, I woke up out of bed. Woo. I hit that Hot Wheel. I was like,
I'm telling you, every morning I get one of those. Every morning, I come out and go, I be like, yo, what happened? It was a Hot Wheel on the ground.
The Hot Wheels, man, you can get killed by a Hot Wheel.
For real.
Yeah.
For real.
Banana peel.
Yeah, banana peel ain't no joke.
That shit went for you though.
Banana peel ain't no joke.
Them banana peels ain't worse than them Hot Wheels because banana peels don't keep going. Hot Wheels keep rolling.
But if you get a fresh banana peel, it's your ass.
Listen. Gonna hit the ground.
Man, remember
Hot Wheels keep going.
Yeah, that's some crazy shit. Yeah. And before the person slipped, you was talking about it.
Yeah, banana peels ain't no joke. I got broke on a banana peel before.
I eat banana peels.
There's always people say they smoke them.
Hey, banana peels make flowers grow.
Do it? Oh, yeah, well, it's got nutrients in it.
You put it, soak it in the water for a couple of days.
And then put it in the fridge.
Banana peels, I put them in my barn.
Well, all that old food. You got to make compost.
Full of potassium and magnesium.
Orange peels, you can like rub it against your teeth and it helps against bad breath.
We used to use orange peels for mouthpieces when we played football.
Like,
I would never harm
coconut
a woman.
Coconut oil and baking soda and
But you got a certain.
That's how you brush your teeth?
That's what you supposed
to
do.
I can't just brush my teeth with
regular. There's a bunch of ways.
Oh, yeah.
Don't use toothpaste.
I got something to tell you.
Fluoride, I know that.
Fluoride.
That's why they tell you use that one.
That eats away your brain.
I just learned something. You know that Colgate toothpaste, I got pork in it, and
I'm glad I used
like the brush, the tip of the brush, I got pork on it.
Peroxide.
And some type of soap got pork in it. It's made out of like
a lot of shit. Huh?
Yeah,
pig fat.
I was like, what the?
So hold on. Crazy shit.
The toothbrush
and Colgate got a different
and the Colgate
distinct smell too.
Yeah. I hate toothpaste.
It smells different. It smells like toothpaste, but you smell it, you see.
It got a different smell.
What is that? Smell. I think there's a certain sage plant. I think it's maybe pineapple sage, maybe. There's a certain
sage
plant.
I think it's like
plant.
Strawberry sage. That's
one
like
of the sage. You can brush your teeth with the sage.
Yeah, it's like strawberry sage.
I forget what it's called. It might be not a strawberry.
It might be pineapple, but I think it's strawberry.
I got some in my house, so I forget what it's called. Because we got a whole bunch of different sages.
Sage.
Yeah, but there's all kind of alternatives to toothpaste.
You're going to go on the camera with this shit.
Oh, you good, bro.
On the camera with this shit.
They ain't never seen beer before on our
side. Yeah, I'm passing to my main man right here. But he ain't going on camera with
the heck?
He gone off that water. He's going off that juice.
Man.
All day. He's going off that juice, boy. That juice ain't no joke.
He lost in the sauce. Babylon juice.
Shit, I'm ready to
wash your hands.
That shit don't not work. That degree on me don't work for me, man. That's what you guess it out. It does not work.
They do some
shit.
That's fucked up.
Shit.
Truth over there.
That deodorant right out, man. Deodorant be good for like an hour or two, man. You more than unclean shit you keep putting in your system, man, it's coming out your pores.
Yeah.
You know, it's gonna come out funky.
So, no pork.
I had a bitch tell me my bathroom be humming when I come out of it, but I had a bitch tell me that shit don't even stink, man.
Beef, chicken, and turkey.
I looked at that bitch like she had two heads, man.
Really, your shit really shouldn't smell like the toxic like waste stuff. Right. Like, some motherfuckers take a shit, boy.
I take a shit every day and it smell crazy.
That's the reason why.
That's why.
That's why.
The clean shit you eat.
I take a straight dookie and it smell crazy.
So you eating pork still or what?
Nah, I ain't
eating
pork.
I ain't cooking like
shrimp,
lobster, crab.
I'm in my day.
I just ate crab legs like 4 months ago.
Well, you know now you ain't supposed to eat that.
Call that.
Okay, so no.
It's beautiful as fuck.
No fish.
No catfish.
No fish.
No, you can eat fish.
No dogs.
Fish salmon.
Is a beautiful thing because it has beef. It has B6 in it.
B6. It helps. I thought it was B6.
It's B. The
Lord ate fish.
It helps that.
He ate fish with the disciples.
So I can eat a group of crappie.
Kept going in the bucket.
I mean, crappie.
Kept going in the bucket.
I know what that is.
Crappie. I can eat a crappie?
Yeah, you can eat crappie. Yeah, that guy was feeling so scared.
I can eat a walleye.
Walleye is good. I love walleye.
Yeah, I just caught one like 2 weeks ago when I ate it.
You should have had the fish, man. The fish I made yesterday, bro, you would have ate fish, man.
If it's done right, I'll eat it. It's got to be crispy. And
hey, man.
Ain't meat I eat got to be nice. Crispy.
How much I want to bet if y'all had fish out here somewhere?
Like my wife forced me to.
With these signs
chef,
up, they would have bought the fish and listened to everything I had to say.
Huh?
If y'all had fish out here selling it and had these signs up in front of where y'all sold the fish,
we not selling. We passing out food for free.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and that's even better. If y'all was giving up this fish for free.
We were giving it right now.
We've been feeding you all night.
That's
new fish. Don't throw it back up, boy.
Let me give you a scripture.
Right, let me see if
you can't give
me
too much.
We speak in parables.
The Lord said, man will not live by bread alone.
Don't you know we speak in parables?
The Lord will not live by bread alone.
Honey, that honey scripture.
That's why the Lord said he's the bread
he's
of life.
The bread of life. Yeah,
whoever
I heard that.
Eat this, you ain't going to be hungry no more.
Eat the whole row.
You gotta eat the whole row.
Eat as much honey as I forgot how it goes. It's a proverb or something. Eat.
I thought we speak in parables. It's my dude right here.
If eat too much honey, you'll throw up.
This way.
Damn, look at them falling.
We got drinks.
This
we
dude?
Pass out free drinks. And
how y'all ladies doing tonight? Y'all being beautiful?
Man, you ain't gonna get no bitches doing this, man.
They ain't beautiful.
They ain't going into slavery.
They going straight to death.
They're going to be concubines.
No, we ain't going to kill them.
You want some ugly bitches?
No, right. I said they're going straight to death.
Well, she might be a field nigga.
Hey, let me read this for you, bro.
Damn, give me some death, bro. You ain't going to do me like
got him.
That, nigga. But you're not going to do me like that, little bro. Oh, you've been out punching people, man.
No, say, bro.
You drinking that mojo now, ain't you?
What's that lean? What do they call it?
Some venom juice? Some snake juice?
Orange
squirting.
Okay,
look.
What? Put him on camera.
Smoke,
put him on camera, bro.
Get my camera.
He don't know what's going on in life.
Please mark him. Somebody mark him.
Let me read the scripture, though. I was about to read the same scripture I was just about to read.
You're not going to understand nothing you're saying.
I go, we speak in parables. Isaiah 55:1. Ho, everyone that thirsteth, come ye to the waters. This is the water. And he that hath no money, come ye buy and eat. Yea, come buy wine and milk without money and without price.
You said what?
I look bad.
Wherefore do ye spend money for that which is not bread?
This is the scripture, bro.
And your labor for that which satisfieth not. Hearken diligently unto me, and eat ye that which is good, and let your soul delight itself in fatness.
Woo!
Oh, here's a look. Incline your ear. And come unto me, hear, and your soul shall live. Listen, hear, and your soul shall live, and I will make an everlasting covenant with you, even the sure mercies of David.
So, if I was to catch the Hebrew Israelite ghost out here, how would I be?
The ghost?
You be on that side.
Well, we got the Holy
truth.
Ghost.
That's what I'm saying. I didn't want to say that because I didn't know
Spirit.
What to say.
Well, yeah,
the Holy Spirit. So, if I was to... Be out this stuff over everywhere. How would I be?
You've been dealing with the spirit right, the whole time. Here.
But I said if I was to catch it right now, right. after what right. he was saying. Well,
right, but it don't. That's,
all
right,
little bruh.
That sound like Reverend Porkchop talking, bro. We're going to catch the fuck spirit. Is that?
We going to get the Holy Spirit in the Lord.
Speaking in tongues.
I know him. I'm talking about the Reverend Porkchop. I get you now, man.
Because it ain't like the. You ever seen the movie The Blues Brothers?
Yeah.
But when they was up there, when James Brown was the preacher, and they caught the light and he started glowing. It's like, I feel the light. And they started doing flips.
Listen, only man I ever seen in my life glow was Michael Jackson. You hear me? Ever.
Michael Jackson started glowing.
You see Sammy Sosa lately?
Oh, no.
Ooh, he's like Michael Jackson.
He gone?
You see Sammy Sosa?
No, I haven't seen him.
Let me pull him up on the internet.
He got leprosy.
I thought he just
was. Devil probably got treatment.
He probably did.
I thought he had treatment.
Stupid. That's stupid.
I thought he had treatment because he been black for how long now since?
He ain't black no more.
Back in the 90s?
He ain't black
no
more.
Come on, bro. It's 2015. You just changed the colors now?
Yeah.
Since 2000, you've been black.
What's it? You like your boy Zartan on G.I. Joe. He get up in the sun, he get all white.
He get all white. Like, why you change the colors in the light? But when you go to sleep at night, you black.
It's dark.
I'm going to say black because black is just a color.
Yeah, it is a color.
Dude, black ass.
Here, listen, I don't know about you, man. Listen, I grew up in these streets, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I know about the brother man. I know about the real brother man. I know about you guys. That man right there, that's not a good gentleman, man. Remember right there, what pressure are you? Just punch y'all, try to knock y'all out. Who? Just see what's in your pocket.
He ain't gonna punch nobody around.
No. I said, we'll try to. Did y'all hear that?
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
I'd be nice if he did, though. I need some action.
That's Sammy Sosa?
That's Sammy Sosa.
See that on camera?
That ain't Sammy Sosa.
That is Sammy
Sosa.
Wow,
that is Sammy Sosa.
You're lying to me.
That's Sammy Sosa.
No, that's Sammy.
You're lying to me.
Read it.
That is Sammy Sosa.
No, I don't believe that shit.
It is, bro.
I don't believe that.
That's Sammy Sosa.
No, I don't believe
I seen him doing interviews.
Show
big,
me a. Say,
they got
show interviews. Me. Type in
get
a
on
before
YouTube.
And after picture of Sammy Sosa.
Here's,
type in that.
There's many of them.
Oh, my God.
Let me see that.
Oh!
You see, that's on before and after, huh?
Oh! Can you put that on the camera, too?
It might pick it up.
That's ooh. Pretty. Look, right there. Right there. That's the one.
That nigga black.
Mm-hmm. That's yeah, but listen, I'm gonna hurt every day. You know what I'm saying? Listen, this comes from a straight man. I ain't gonna say I'm a nigga. I'm not gonna say I'm a brother. I'm a straight man. You know what I'm saying? I live this life every day. You 16. You never lived this life like I've lived it. You know what I'm saying?
You're 25.
Okay. But you lived it longer than I had. I'm telling him
twice
something.
As long.
Exactly. I'm telling him something. Make sure you wipe your nose too, please, man. You got a loose nose.
I'm about to blow.
Okay. I'm telling you though. I'm telling you though.
I'm blowing my nose all day.
Just real stuff. I'm kicking it to you like this. Men like him, you don't kick it around. I'm a regular gentleman. I come out here every night. My little brother, I just walk past. You know what I'm saying? No, bro, you keep it moving. I told him if you ain't trying to listen, keep it moving. He said he's gonna keep it moving. Keep it moving, bro. Cause I don't get into that, bro. These people, I ain't gonna call them niggas or niggers or niggos. I'm not gonna say that. Y'all done acknowledge me with something different. So these brothers be out here.
Well, most of these people ain't
bro,
our brothers, though.
They'll walk up to you like this, bro.
They not our brothers.
Boom.
They don't have
knock,
to hear me.
Oh, knock
that's
you out.
It's a knockout game. The knockout game.
No, ain't no knockout game. It's running the pockets game. Ain't no knockout no more. They running your pockets now. It's called run it up. That's what they call it.
I'm very hip to these demons out here.
Man, these demons.
Very hip.
These demons got more horns than you think.
I'm way.
That's even more better.
I'm very aware.
That y'all know. That's even more better that y'all know because.
We well aware.
I'm kicking it to y'all because ain't no man gonna walk past this and disrespect y'all. No man.
This is a family right here.
No.
He got. It's like, you know, we fuck with one of us. Bees gonna jump on your way.
Yeah, I respect that. I respect that.
You know what I'm saying?
But they get
but
they,
still.
They can bring
still,
a curse upon themselves.
Listen,
when they do
right, still. Right. It's more.
I got a scripture for you, bro.
It's 10 to 20 of them that walk past you and get on all three of y'all.
I got another scripture.
All three of y'all. Did you hear that? Yeah. It's 10 to 20 of them that walk past all three of y'all and get on all three of y'all.
Watch this.
All right.
We've been doing this a long time. Isaiah 54:17. No weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper. And
that.
Every tongue that shall rise against thee in judgment, thou shalt condemn.
I know that.
This is the heart, the heritage of the servants and the Lord and their righteousness is of me, saith Yahweh.
I don't know the rest of them, but I know the first
one. Yeah, right. No weapon formed against thee shall prosper.
But
to the same extent, that weapon that weapon that don't prosper still to make your jaw swollen in the morning.
But we done have people trying to fight us.
That's what I'm saying.
Pull knives on us.
I'm just saying in general. I'm just saying in general, listen, there's people out here that walk around, like he walk around, thinking they gonna get some of these college kids looking stupid.
They know who but actually, it's bro, good. It's listen, good there's people bro. Like that, though. That's the spirit of vengeance.
Walk past that's like right. this.
That's right.
Put
that's
the
good.
Hat down like this. To the camera.
They doing it.
To the camera. Hey, what's up? Yo, your photos all right tonight? Boom, hit your mans over here with the camera. Take his camera, run.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
The Lord set them people up to do that.
He do. Yeah. But the devil set him up to make them do that, and the Lord gonna send them on the right direction while they're running away.
Satan works for the Most High.
Yeah, Satan works for the Most High.
And who made Satan?
The Lord. The Most High.
You don't gotta worry about that, I know that. But exactly what I'm saying, the Lord made a plan for everybody on this earth. I know that. But still, the plan he made don't mean the devil ain't
Let me read
scrutinized.
This. Let me read this real quick. This is Ecclesiastes 40 and
you go, don't worry about that.
From him that weareth purple, now it's fire, sorry. Wrath and envy, trouble and unquietness, fear of death and anger and strife, and in time of rest upon his bed, his night sleep do change his knowledge. A little or nothing is his rest, and afterward he is in his sleep, as in a day of keeping wrath, trouble in the vision of his heart, as if he escaped out of a battle. When all is safe, he awaketh and marveleth that the fear was nothing. Such things happen unto all flesh, both man and beast, and that is sevenfold more upon sinners. Death and bloodshed.
You read that too fast.
Strife
understand.
And the sword. Okay, I'm just gonna start. I didn't mean to read all of it, but I'm
reading slow for
me. The beginning is not what I wanted, though, but I'm just need to start right here.
Yeah, just get the
when
point.
All is safe, he awakened and marveled that the fear was nothing. Such things happen unto all flesh, both man and beast, and that is sevenfold more upon sinners. Death and bloodshed, strife and the sword, calamities, famine, tribulation and the scourge.
Oh, so that's why the people that get knocked out, like what you said, what you call it, not the knockout game, but whatever.
Run your part.
Yeah, run your. So that's punishment. That's really punishment from the Lord when they get that happen.
That's what it goes into. Listen.
You know what I'm saying? Anything bad that happens to me.
It ain't punishment because karma's a bitch. So.
No.
Well, exactly. It is a bitch.
As soon as you knock somebody out, they're going to come back.
Well, yeah, I mean, he's going to get
not,
it on him too.
Not them, but somebody going to come back
well,
and get
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it goes both ways.
Yes, sir. Listen,
these things are created for the wicked.
Yep.
And for their sake came the flood.
So have these people, they think innocent. Oh, they so innocent, they ain't do nothing wrong.
So you telling me, just go to the world right now. You're telling me that the flood will come in over after 2015.
The flood? There'll be a flood of fire.
There it is. That's
the missiles, the thermonuclear missiles are going to start dropping.
The missiles going to burn everybody on this earth.
Not everybody, most people.
Listen, I'm gonna be up under this.
Then the chariots, you know about the UFOs?
I don't know about UFOs.
But who's, you know, that's the Lord and the angels up in the UFOs.
They keep, what did I say earlier about aliens?
Well, there ain't no aliens.
You don't remember?
There ain't no aliens.
All right, ain't no aliens?
Nah.
Okay. What did I say about aliens earlier, you remember?
You're listening. There ain't no aliens.
Okay.
Listen.
Hey, hold on.
You ain't listening. You're missing the whole point.
No, I'm not. Because I'm kicking it to y'all just like y'all kicking it to me, right? You told me about UFOs and aliens, right?
Yeah.
When I first walked up, I told your mans in there.
Now, don't worry about it. Don't even worry about
man,
that.
That's just I kind of got an OCD.
Yeah, I was about to say you OCD.
I kind of got an OCD. You got to make sure everything's right. Still.
Everything's parallel.
Yeah, man, I'm telling you. The mans, I was walking up to them. I told them, everybody say that man built the pyramids.
Yeah.
Aliens really built the pyramids.
Nah, we built them.
Who are aliens?
Nah, actually, we probably did with the technology that the Lord gave us, the angels. So they probably, but back in them days.
So you're telling me angels are aliens, right? So aliens
nah,
are
they're not
angels.
Alien. Nah, because they're not alien to the earth because they created the earth.
There it is. So basically, all the people that say that aliens aren't aliens, they really are angels.
Yeah, the angels. That's part what it is. That's part of that propaganda campaign.
They just misspelled the word, right?
And it's in every movie you see.
A-L-I-N-S.
Well, it's similar. You're right.
A-L-I-E-N-S. Angels is A-N-G-L-E-S.
Yep.
They just misspelled the word.
They got some similar letters.
Yeah.
Yeah, it means message. But see, when you watch all the movies portray the aliens as the bad guys.
The Predator.
The bad guys. Aliens
the
are
Terminator portrayed.
And then the government's always fighting the aliens.
Listen, you couldn't fight an alien because the alien always, I mean, you couldn't fight an angel because the alien, I mean, the angel's always going to win.
War the world.
The angel came from above you. He can always see what you do. Every
one angel can
make.
Obliterate this
yeah,
whole planet.
Yeah, one angel got enough power.
One angel can destroy the whole planet Earth.
By so you're telling me
the angel is powerful.
So this is what I'm going to get to y'all about. Tell me about Gabriel.
No. Gabriel, he's the angel spoken of in the book of Matthew. He's the
about
one.
Music, right?
Music.
So, where's the music in this world come from?
Goddamn demon.
The music depends on what music.
Come from
most music demons. Comes. Most music comes from Satan.
Got the left hand side. You got the right hand side. Angels.
Oh yeah, I got a scripture for music. Let me show you a scripture for
the
music.
The music come from these demons, not that demon.
Yeah, because these niggas still got talent and skills.
Whatever. Oh, because I can kick something to you right
listen,
now.
All these they just choosing to do their skill on the left-hand side. The dealing with Satan instead of the right-hand side dealing with the Most High.
Yes.
You know, that's why this. You listen to this shit, man. You see a nigga, you go to a club, you motherfuckers come out the club after hearing that hour, a couple hours of that music, man. They ready to, adultery is on their mind. You know,
go
or
grab a
smoke
chick.
Or killing some niggas that was
joint.
In the club.
They ready to go see their man that it's the enemy. You don't hold grudges. It's not good for you. You got that? We're not going to talk about it in scripture, baby. We're not going to do that. That's one thing we're never going to do.
Let that scripture go out.
Out worldwide.
What's that scripture in the, it's in Revelation 18. Oh, here it is. Revelation 18 and 21. In a we just talking about the angels. This is spiritual.
Right.
And we talking about angels and music, right?
Right here, younger.
We talking about angels and music, right? Now peep this. Revelation 18 and 21. And a mighty angel took up a stone like a great millstone and cast it into the sea, saying, thus with violence shall that great city Babylon be thrown down and shall be found no more at all. That Babylon's America.
That's like, yeah, yeah.
Well, listen to this. And the voice of the harpers and musicians and the pipers and trumpeters shall be heard no more at all in thee, and no craftsman of whatever craft he be shall be found any more in thee. In the sound of
no craftsman.
So they ain't gonna, the Lord going to shut down all this music, all this party.
But what about the craftsmen though?
Yeah, all these buildings being built, all this shit, this is all going to be destroyed.
Oh, exactly.
Ain't no stone going to be left.
No stone going to be left. I'm here for that.
So that's what's coming, is destruction.
No, it's just it's just
total
fucked up because nobody
complete
understands that.
But that's good
every
they don't understand
every step
it.
They take, every concrete they step on, is going to be broken in half and it crumbles in the
it's
sections.
It's
going
to be turned to ashes.
You'll never know about.
Yeah, it's going to be turned to, America is going to be turned to a pile of ashes.
They're going to be a living soul.
And it's not going to be a living soul but me.
That's what it's talking about being delivered. It ain't talking about these motherfuckers. These people crazy, man.
They're being
these bitches crazy.
So hold on. Since y'all delivered, why y'all
I'm
think
saved.
I stopped?
I'm saved.
Yeah. For one, I got one question. Since y'all the Lord's, why do y'all think I stopped?
Because the Lord stopped.
The Lord stopped you. There's nothing that happens that's not of the Lord.
That's right. It's a spiritual thing going on.
Yeah.
The Lord wanted to make sure you got this truth for a reason.
I've been getting the truth for a long time. I met a man. Listen, I ain't gonna start it. I ain't gonna sound like you. I met a man. I was getting told my wife and my kids, you know what I'm saying? She the mother of my kids. She the mother of three of my kids, not the first one. She the mother of three of my kids. And we don't need no cab. Keep that shit moving, bro. Bye.
That's a hammer.
Dude, you gonna start a fight up in this bitch.
We don't fuck with cabs, bro. We ain't gonna give you shit. Bye. What the fuck you mean? We don't fuck with you. Bye.
Bad person, man.
Who the bad person? Huh? Who the bad person?
The motherfucking ass on
the
beach.
You serious? You the mug of the beach, man.
He came and cut some motherfucking out.
He peeled out.
I
was that a gun?
See, that's not our people. That's not your people.
Yeah, he said you the bad motherfucker. Is he not real?
Then he peeled off. He got scared.
I got kids in the streets, man. I got three daughters, one son. I got one daughter, firstborn. I got one son, secondborn. I got another daughter that's thirdborn. You know what I'm saying?
Look at your boy. Look at your boy.
What are you looking at with his fruity ass?
Hey, he'll drop it up.
Yeah. We're going to give all praises to Yahweh Ba'asham, Yahweh Shai. You know what I'm saying?
We're going to give all praises to who?
Y'all gonna do Lord. Yahweh Ba'asham.